longer in your bag now. You've woken up the demon.
Hello, Kentuckian, and welcome to Ohio Valley Wrestling on WBKI, where tonight, a grudge tag team match, Rob Conway and Charlie Haas take on Bowling Services, plus Machine with Nikita faces Nova with Linda Miles. Will confront the OVW champion, the Damager, about his borderline criminal actions last month. But to kick it off, tag team action, I'm Jim Cornette. Here's Dean Hill with the first introduction of 2003.
A combined weight of 572 pounds, BJ Payne, Matt Morgan, the Paynekillers. Their opponents, 220 pounds out of Youngstown, Ohio, Chris Cage. His partner, 218 pounds out of Buffalo, New York, Mark Magnus. Ray Ramsey, referee, kicking things off in the WB in 2003.
Well, as we saw at the top of the program, Dean, this is a rematch from our Christmas week show. That match was thrown out, no contest, due to the interference of the Disciples of Synn. And well, I'll tell you, tomorrow afternoon at Derby Park Expo 5, as BJ Payne and Chris Cage lock up. Tomorrow afternoon at Derby Park, it's the Paynekillers versus the Disciples. And if BJ and Matt Morgan win, then BJ Payne gets 5 minutes alone in the ring with Synn. I can't wait to see what happens to the San Francisco treat tomorrow afternoon at Derby Park. BJ Payne over now. Cage going for the leapfrog. Payne had it scouted. Sends his man off. Big elbow there. Cage up and down with a scoop slam there, courtesy BJ Payne. And now, do they want to see the big man? 7 feet tall, 330 pounds. It's time for Matt Morgan to take center stage.
Bad news for Chris Cage, however, he's a gamer. Collar and elbow lockup catches the big knee of Matt Morgan for his trouble. Sets him up for the ride across the ring. Ducks under that big clothesline, thank goodness. Showing a little of his agility right now.
Whoa, look at the bear hug, the power. Wait a minute, Magnus from behind. Magnus stop Matt Morgan there, but Morgan looks like he had a flea on his back. Morgan now standing his ground. Magnus trying to send him off. Morgan a reversal. Goes for the bear hug now on Magnus. But wait a minute, there's Cage from behind. And BJ Payne in.
Hello.
Meeting of the minds there. And now, wait a minute, what the hell? Matt Morgan, a double bear hug.
My God.
That's a 450 pound bear hug. Two men. And now they go down and down hard. BJ Payne with a clothesline. The unprecedented teamwork of the Paynekillers. BJ Payne and Matt Morgan undefeated in OVW. Dean is a tag team. Morgan with the agility, the size, the power. Payne the veteran, the leader in the ring, and a double tough son of a gun.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. What the heck is Synn doing here at our desk?
BJ Payne wants 5 minutes alone with me tomorrow. Well, you know what? That ain't going to happen because they can't beat the Disciples. And even if they could, BJ can't last 5 minutes with me. Hell, 30 seconds at the most.
Oh, for heaven's sake, watch your comments, young lady. You've got to... She is the most unsavory individual Dean I've ever met is now... Wait a minute, Synn is going to ringside. BJ Payne hits Magnus with a tackle there. Now grabs that headlock back. Synn has become the unofficial manager, I guess, of Cage and Magnus. I don't even think they know she's there.
Uh-oh,
oh, wait a minute. Oh, Synn hooked that leg. BJ Payne went down. And now there's Matt Morgan. Matt Morgan's coming around the ring after Synn. Synn doesn't see him. Now she does. Morgan has Synn.
Hello.
Oh, wait a minute. There's the Disciples. Oh, but Morgan's fighting the Disciples. But inside the ring. Inside the ring. My God. Oh, Payne went for that sky high on Cage. But Magnus from behind. A double team maneuver. Payne's been counted down. That's the bell. Ring that bell. The match is over.
Your winner, Chris Cage and Mark Magnus.
Matt Morgan has run the Disciples out, but they did the damage they had set out to do. BJ Payne was defeated as he went to sky-high Chris Cage. Magnus just launched himself right into Cage's back, and Cage fell right on top of Payne.
Wow.
My God, an upset victory here, folks. We're going to talk to the OVW champion, the Damager, when we come back. Stay with us on OVW.